we are heading over to Minot, North Dakota. We have a wedding over there. We are going straight to Salong. And then after that, we're gonna go to the bride and groom's ranch. And then after that, they're gonna get married. Starting out at this place. If I was to live in Minot, I think this is probably where I'd go. So definitely check this place out. If you're here in town, give them a shot. I'm sure they do a wonderful job. I wouldn't even hesitate on that part. So yeah, we're gonna be focusing on the bride right now. She's gonna be doing her hair, makeup. 'Cause we're glowing endlessly. The universe is to meet up with Derrick. So yeah, this is where we're at. We're gonna be focusing on the groom and all the groomsmen and everybody else. And we had some really friendly dogs that came over and wanted to say hi to us, so.
Hey.
Across the crimson night.
We're just getting ready to do family photo session. We're waiting for Derrick's side of the family to get here. But yeah, this is it right here. They did ask for like a nature background, so that is the background we're gonna have. I'll show you how the images turned out, and we'll go from there. We are getting ready for the ceremony. The bride took a little break, and so the bridesmaids and groomsmen. And usually when the wedding goes, I always give them at least half hour to 20 minutes so they can get something to eat and all that stuff. So just finished shooting Jordyn and Derrick's wedding, and we're gonna be heading back to Bismarck. We'll see you guys later.